mi sembra incredibile dirlo, insieme a Michael Stipe. Hi Michael, how are you?
Hi Alessandro, I'm great. How are you?
Where are you? I'm good, I'm safe. Are you safe?
I'm safe, yes.
Good to hear. Where are you now?
I'm in Athens, Georgia. I left my home of New York City 1 month ago. Mm-hmm. To come be close to my mother and my sisters. My family live in Athens, so this is where I am.
Yeah, this is your hometown. Everyone is safe?
Everyone now is either safe or in recovery. We lost one very dear friend last week. And so our hearts are open for him. But other than that, everyone is safe.
Sorry to hear about him. We're all in this situation all around the world. It seems like you use your self-isolation time to write a great song with a strong message. How was it born?
The truth is, I wrote the song in August and September of last year, and I finished it in November and recorded it before COVID-19. So it's curious that the lyric of the song fits this moment that we're in right now. I feel that we're in a very important moment, a very difficult moment, obviously, but we're moving from something that was to something that will be. And where we are right now and where we are going, I think are very, very important for the whole planet, and certainly for humanity.
Yeah, I think we have to try to take out the best from it. It seems like a lot of people is trying to learn something new during this self-isolation. Did you as well?
I've learned how to cook beans again from from dried beans, because typically I'm just opening a can, you know. But so I'm learning how to cook beans, and I'm learning patience,
yeah.
Which is not easy for me to sit still. It's not easy for me to not be around a lot of people. I'm a very social creature by habit and through my old job, of course. And so I'm learning patience.
Yeah, it's nice to hear. Do you follow the news at the moment? I mean, I think we are overloaded by the news. And how do you choose what to read or to watch?
I'm pretty smart. I'm pretty bright. I don't follow American news. It's horrific, as you can imagine.
Yep.
It's very badly reported. So I'm very particular about what I will follow. But yeah, I keep on top of it. I go to the sources that are more smart and less stupid.
Yeah. So I guess you're not a very big fan of the social media. Then?
No, I came off of social media over a year and a half ago. I find it to be very, I think it's destructive to the soul. And we see in the current US president how destructive social media can be as a platform for someone who has a lot of hate and wants a way to disseminate that hate to the world.
Yeah, how do you think U.S. Politicians are dealing with the issue?
Can I cuss on your show? May I curse?
Yeah, you can. You can. We are really open.
It's a fucking disaster.
Yeah.
And we had all the warning that we could possibly expect. But this president, there's a group that I'm a part of called Rise and Resist in New York. And our motto right now is very simple. Trump lies, people die.
Yeah, why do you think he did that? Because I think we're living the same situation you have, but in advance of like 2 weeks, maybe, which are important. 2 weeks is a lot of time in a situation like this. Why do you think that dumbness is going on?
It's about priority, and the priority of this president and this administration could not be more backwards. We had plenty of warning to try to avoid a lot of what's happening here. And the caution was not taken in time. And so we now have to suffer through it. My heart, of course, goes out to Italy, a place that I love so much. And Which is why I'm talking to you tonight, Alessandro. Thank you for having me on. It's a real pleasure.
Thank you. It's one of the biggest honors in my life. We listened to your songs and we mixed the video with some images from Milan in these days. Do you know Milan very well? I think you are involved in an art project based in Milan.
Yes, I'm working with ICA Milano to do an art show. I don't know when it's going to happen now. It was meant to be October and then November, and now we'll figure it out. But I will be coming to Italy to put that show together, and I'm very excited about that.
You said AC Milan?
ICA.
Ah, ICA, okay. I thought the soccer team, and I was like...
No.
Okay, Michael, thank you very much. As I said, it's probably one of the biggest honors in my life having the chance to talk with you. I have to say goodbye now. Stay safe. Thank you very much.
And thank you for having me.
Before you go, I need to know one thing. Do you think, is this the end of the world as we know it?
No, not at all. This is the reset. This is our chance to take everything that is not necessary and leave it in the past and move forward with the things that we really need to improve not only who we are as people, but to improve the world that we live in. And this is our big opportunity to do that. So my blessings.
Thank you. I love you, Michael. Thank you very much.
I love you.
Bye.